Well, welcome to our humble abode.
Miss Tisdale, I don't know if any of you know her or not. Now, regardless of whether you know her or not, I need you to step inside the psyche of what's happening with the Royals at an event where she was videotaping. She was ejected and arrested for videotaping. And Nathan Deal sat in the front row and didn't say a word. See, that is disturbing to me. That a man who would not want the public to know what it is that they're doing. How can you say you're mad with Obama about transparency, but get mad because she shows up to record what you are saying? You can't have it both ways. The character that you see in your representatives is what you're going to get in your legislation.